I'd like to commend some celebrities who remain vigilant and at the same time very helpful to our society. I hope you all agree with the list that I come up. Who are those artista na who really did not matter to make any commentary? Still because they want to veer away, to step away with the issue, because as a public figure, you have to be very careful about your opinion. Sometimes, when you're a public figure, you just have to be politically correct. And smile na hindi ka magsigapil-apil, di ba? Anyway, I've come up with a list. First in my list is Pambansang Bay, Asia's multimedia star Alvin Richards. Nagilumilom na dyan na siya ay. Second in my list is Sarah G. Ito po na siya. Ano siya, nag-minute na lang siya, yung siya nagapil-apil. Third in my list is Papa Pio Pascual. We all know whom he voted in 2016. Well, he already revealed that. Next in my list is Heart Evangelista. Diba, puros good vibes ang atong makita siya. TikTok, o sayahang IG and Twitter. And then my last in the list, my top 5, to complete the top 5, is Catherine Bernardo. For a while, she remained quiet and well, siya nagapil-apil actually. On the other side, kaning lima ka artista na for me kanang dapat dili na jud unta sila magkuan. Dapat ang ilang opinion, they just have to keep it to themselves. Whatever their opinion is, no matter how personal it is, it remains a public interest and it will always be. First in my list is Nadine Lustre. Bago siya nagbulag kay James, untawa na siya nagsigsinamok. Actually, next one, Bianca Gonzalez. Kani siya, no, very critical jud kay siya ever since, and I don't know, maybe because she comes from a school na laghay galagot sa presidente. I will not mention the school. Next, Kim Chu. Wadyo ko nagdahom sa iya ha, actually. Diba? Coming from a Bisaya, coming from the South, fellow Bisaya. Next is Enchung Di. He's always been critical ever since. Mo manjo na iya hang kinaiya. Well, we all know who he voted for in 2016. And then last on the list, I did not expect her also, Angelica Panganiban. But nga no. I hope you all agree with my list. And I'm sure, agdahom muna na ako yung mga wala gipang appeal sa listahan. Simply because, you know, I'm sure you have in the list that those that I did not include. But I just come up with this list because para sa kuha, no, priority na ito ang mga sikat. At mga dili sikat, na nato ito sila kuha. Ito sila consider. Although, naiuban sa ilaha na nag-yaw-yaw, hindi man yung matawag na celebrity. They're just influencers.